We were really excited to host so many great teams. The field was very, very strong. Obviously, Hawaii is an exceptional team, but there were five or six exceptional teams here, so that was wonderful to have such a strong field at Hobble Creek at our home, one of our home courses, which we dearly love. Being able to host a kind of field like this is a big step forward for Utah Valley University, and we're really grateful that they came, so we're going to do it again. And the second part of the question was, how did I feel about Kimberly breaking the school record yesterday? Oh, I was on pins and needles. She had to finish on hole number one. And she didn't know, but I knew where she stood all day long because the girl who was keeping her scorecard had a cart, a push cart, and her scorecard was face up on a push cart. So I just kind of meander over there and take a look at the car, and I didn't mind bother telling her. I knew where she was, but she didn't know that I knew where she was. I knew exactly what her score was as she was on 17, which is not her favorite hole. And she hit her very best drive that she's hit in every qualifying, in every round that we played on 17 yesterday, and then knocked it up within a foot, tapped it in for birdie, and went another shot under par. And I knew she was right on the verge of breaking the school record. I knew it was 69. I knew we've only had one round in the 60s in the whole history of UVU women's golf. And I could feel it coming, and I raced around the corner and came up 18, and I tried desperately to get to one where she had to finish. But as I got to the pro shop, I had so many people stop me and start asking me questions that I couldn't get down the hill, and I couldn't see what was going on, so I was dying to know how she did on number one, until Coach Smith from Weber State drove up the hill. She shot 68! So that was I was just elated, and I got to her just as the horn blew and the thunder clapped and the hail came down on two, and gave her a great big hug, and it was a wonderful moment.
Well, yesterday morning I went into the round really confident, and after I made like a 30-foot birdie putt on the first hole, I just drained everything I looked at. I was confident with my putter, confident with my swing. It just was on point yesterday. And getting to 17, I hate that hole. And I hit a drive down the middle, and then I just knocked it way tight to the pin, and it just made it easier to keep going and to finish strong. And first hole, I was shaking.
What did?
I didn't know it was a school record until she came up and told me it was a school record. God, it didn't even cross my mind, but it's exciting. It's definitely a confidence builder. It's you do one.